ass white boy, my eye boy, in the scope ready to ride till I die, boy.
Boys, hey, we linked up. I had to say early 2000s, and it was just a passion for music that boys hooked up and started doing their thing. What's so crazy about us is, you know, I'm from Michigan City, that's northwest Indiana. Fort Wayne is in northeast Indiana, that's where my guy Calhoun from. My boy Tone, he came from Napa, he grew up in Fort Wayne too, back and forth, so it's just like we got that triangle. You know what I mean? Nap, M City, Fort Wayne. So it's like the I Boys is in full effect. Everybody just love our music and they gravitate toward our music because they feel like we represent the street. We represent not only the street, but we represent just grown folk music and just real people music as far as just the struggle and just people trying to have some. You know what I mean?
And you better believe it, cause tomorrow ain't promised, it's a blessing receive it. That's why every day I wake up.
It's your boy Tone Love, representing Us Records, some from Fort Wayne. That's where I did a lot of my growing up there, but I'm originally from Indianapolis, you know, I mean a lot of my people there, but I met Fluid through Calhoun, you know, I've been on Calhoun ever since we was, you know, little and bitty. But we got together, came up with a group called the I Boys, and our thing ain't really about just getting stupid rich and having fame. We want to get heard. We want people to hear our music, because that's the type of impact I feel that our music can have on people, that if they give it a chance to listen to it, you know what I'm saying, that you can't deny.
I Boys represent Us Records. Came up, my mama just banging on drums and tapping on anything I could. This music, you know, we got a love and passion for it. We treat this like we ain't got nothing else. We always stuck together through all this music and all these problems, whatever we had. We still right here, we trying to bring it to y'all.
Okay, in and out of lanes, stacking chains, gotta have it. I'm addicted to the money. Yeah, dog, I gotta have it. I'm sticking to the money like the money was a magnet. You niggas' pockets funny, dummy. That's why I'm laughing. Sold it out the cabin. Watch it work magic. Not that Urban Johnson, but the rabbit and the hat shit. Weaving through traffic. Things know I got it. Three things in a row. Whoa, that's a hood hat trick. Fluid, yeah, that's it. All about my cabbage, the digest to make some dough. You can show me to my casket. Show me who the baddest, I show you where his cash went. Money change size like a nigga false flagging. Niggas false flashing, I count bank like a teller. And money talk, folks, I ain't even got to tell. I'm talking big mozzarella. You better get your cheese up. You getting money all day, and I ain't even about to
eat up. I got 6 rolls, Lamborghini doors. Rolls Royce grill sitting on 24s. I got a few dollars, but I'm trying to get more. I got a couple bitches that get it on the flow. I never say no, huh? Yes to the bud, and let the rest of y'all do the rest of the drugs. Call me the plug, huh? Bitch, I puts on. Start talking reckless, watch me hang up the phone. I'm trying to last long, grit till I'm old. See me 20 years from now, I'm still getting blow. Still on the hoes, cartoon knots, J's on my feet, still on the block, I can make it pop, huh? Just like a fork, moving fast like a horse, got the green like a golf course, snow
talk to them. Sometimes you gotta tell the homies stay strong. I'ma ride even when I know that they wrong. It's deeper than what them haters thinking, we blood brothers. Got a question, would you ride for your motherfucker? Sometimes you gotta tell the homies stay strong. I'ma ride even when I know that they wrong. It's deeper than what them haters thinking, we blood brothers. Got a question, would you ride for your motherfucker? Ayy, you can put that on anything but show me your actions. Top of the 2 door, 4D, no, we creeping while we mashing. Problems in the hood don't make it no better. Barely getting traffic cause the police try to get us. But niggas like fuck it, we gon' do it till they catch us. Before they put us in a place where they won't let us. I'm a real nigga, never fall under pressure. Conversating with the OGs that know a little extra. The homie stressed out, baby mama trippin' on him. He a thoroughbred nigga, she the one that's living phony. Different situations on a daily basis drive you crazy. Too many problems, now it's all about the baby. Stay focused, keep your head up and don't turn back. Maybe them little niggas coming up and learn that. I can put some weed in they blunt and watch it burn that. Daddy used to smoke out of bones, but it turned crack. Tell the homies stay strong. I'ma ride even when I know that they wrong. It's deeper than what them haters thinking, we blood brothers. Got the question, would you ride for you?